First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. Oh, ooh. Second thing, second, don't you tell me what you think that I can be. I'm the one at the sail, I'm the master of my sea. Oh,
friend
Donut Wheel of Seven,
and we are gonna do something amazing today. We are gonna be opening the Overwatch Collector's Edition. Now we're just gonna see what it looks like on the inside, so let's get into it.
Yes, so we're gonna start unboxing it, and whoa, that came right off.
That came right off.
This box is hella sexy.
It didn't take me like an hour to figure that. Ooh,
whoa, look at on the side though.
So immediately we're greeted with another box.
So that's always good. I think there's a box inside another box.
Oh my god. No, cool. Let's not open it. Let's keep it like that. Another box.
Another one box.
Okay. Now we're into the good part of this unboxing. The actual inside. And boy, oh boy, this is the part I've been waiting for, right?
All right, so let's open it up. Oh, look. Whoa.
Immediately, we're greeted by the Soldier 76 statue that I will open later. It's pretty tall. I like it. I love it. And is there anything else? Nope. And on this side, we got some foam and a Velcro strap. Let's open that. And we're greeted by the visual source book. It's pretty cool. This just has a bunch of... Ooh, another cover. This has just a bunch of information and the backstory. A lot of good art. Like this, about Junkrat, how he's good, McCree, things like that. So let's get that back in there. That's what she said.
I was about to say that.
And inside, the best part, the Overwatch disc for the PC. That is something that we're going to make PC videos with the guy behind you.
Hey!
PC videos are going to be fun with this thing, and we get a code. I'm not going to show you that. My code. These are postcards from every map. And then here we got... Ooh, what is it? Oh, this is the Overwatch soundtrack.
It comes with a soundtrack?
I don't own many of these, but it's cool to have, I guess.
Cool.
And then what's here?
And then you have a code for...
And then I have a bunch of codes that I'm not going to use, but here you guys go. If you want some cool codes,
so,
take it as you may.
So
first come, first.
First one to look at these and get them, you guys get to keep some of these. So you get a free hero, free cards, guest pass, and another guest pass.
Sweet.
So yeah, that's pretty cool.
And then that's it, I believe. Yeah, that's it.
So let's open these boxes up.
Oh, the good stuff is happening. Soldier 76 box.
There's like a little piece of paper.
Instructions about
how to stick it on. Literally, it just...
Oh, I hate this stuff.
It literally just says, put them on. And now we have some styrofoam. I don't need some styrofoam.
Hate it.
These boxes are... Whoa. It looks like a little refrigerator.
Don't tell me there's more...
There's more tape. As you can see, it says Blizzard Entertainment and Happy, whatever that says, Happy Worker. Jesus Christ. So we're going to open this up, cut the tape.
Turn it upright.
Okay.
Oh my
Dude,
God.
Dude, that is so sexy. Show it.
Let's take it out of this.
Whoa, that is sick. Here, I'll show it.
Oh, it's heavy as well. It's pretty heavy as well.
It's pretty heavy.
He's little spikes on the bottom of his feet.
Okay, where's like the little statue in here? Here's like the little thing that holds it.
Don't tell me there's more tape.
No. No, there's not.
No more tape. Oh.
Whoa, it's so
my God.
Base.
Sick. Okay. Open this. Why?
There's more plastic and tape. So we're going to go ahead and stick the Soldier 76 statue right on there. You have to read the instructions. Look at it. All it's saying is pick it up and put it in. That's what she said.
I can't. It's stuck. That's what she said. And then all the postcards and the free codes, if you guys want to see it again. Like so, there?
Do that. There you have it, folks. That's everything. Yeah,
thanks for watching this video. If you liked it, please subscribe to my channel and Donut Wheels or Soren's. And we'll see you in the next video.
Bye.